Product information. This package includes a bark collar, strap, a USB charger, a testing bulb, prong covers, probes, and an instructive booklet. This product is designed for no pain correction with enhanced vibration technology to stop small and medium dogs from barking with no pain. Before use, please put the prong covers over the prongs for the comfort of your pet. The probes help deliver vibration through the dog's fur, providing an effective correction. Charge the bark collar before use by peeling the rubber off of the charging port and inserting the USB cable in 2 to 3 hours by using a computer, an adapter, or a power bank with a voltage of 5 volts. 9 volt and 12 volt chargers may cause damage to the product. The product will stop charging automatically if the output voltage is too high. It will deliver a warning tone. After the collar is charged, press and hold the power button for 1 second to power on. The indicator will show a solid red or green to show the device is powered on. The Pet Spy bark collar has a special test mode to check its operation. To set the test mode on the bark collar, press the power button until it shows a zero. Blow on or bark at the microphone sensor on the back of the product to test. Whether the mode indicator is green or red, it will vibrate and deliver a static shock. The hexagonal hole on the test probe can be used to fasten or unfasten the probes on the contact point. Always hold the test bulb on the contact points when testing the shock function. If the product responds as described, you have succeeded at setting up the collar properly. To put the bark control collar on your pet, attach the bark control collar to the strap. The Pet Spy bark collar is suitable for all dog breeds from 10 to 150 pounds and fits neck sizes up to 26 inches. If you have the TPU collar in your package, mark the desired length. Remember to save a few inches if your puppy is still growing or if it will develop a winter coat. Cut off the excess. Seal the edge of the cut strap by holding it above a fire for a few seconds. Make sure the product fits snugly, yet loosely enough to fit one finger between the strap and your pet's neck. Great, now you have successfully put the bark control collar on your dog and it is ready for training. This product is not intended for use on dogs under 6 months or under 8 pounds. For the comfort of your pet, please put the prong covers on the prongs before use. Avoid leaving the product on the pet for longer than 12 hours a day. Never connect a leash to the collar. Check the contact spot for signs of a rash or a sore daily. If a rash or a sore is found, stop using the product until the skin has healed. Wash the dog's neck area, prongs, and prong covers weekly with a damp cloth. Mode setting. Power on the device by pressing the power button for 1 second. The mode indicator will display green or red once the device is powered on. Press the M button to switch the mode indicator. Green means vibration mode. Red means vibration and shock mode. Protection mode lasts for 2 minutes, during which it cannot be triggered to ensure your pet does not receive an overshock. It will be canceled automatically or after you press the power button. The steps of each vibration mode is shown in the user manual. Important information, not for use with aggressive dogs. Use this product under supervision. The environmental noise, the temperament, and the breed size of your dog might affect the bark control effect. Please refer to the suggestion for more information about the appropriate sensitivity level. The bark control collar is designed to detect barking only. The bark control collar does not need a remote. It will automatically send stimulation when necessary.